We're on set doing infomercial for IFAS.
Basically, iron and folic acid supplements. It's mostly for pregnant women. It is for pregnant women. But what we're trying to do is get a TVC that's going to connect with the audience emotionally and drive new mothers to actually go to the clinics and get information on IFAS.
Setting up the jib. Early morning, you have the favor of the sun.
So when we put up the jib, we will look at the lighting, see what we need to fix on the lighting, and what do some blockings with the actor, and then we'll do a run through, which is like a rehearsal.
Okay, we have 1,200, and then we have 2,500 watts.
So why are you doing lighting out?
Because when we have the normal light, there are shadows. So we are just trying to counter the sun.
Scene one, take one. Action!
Mtoto mwenye afya ni furaha ya mama. Afya ya mama ni afya.
It's not a very long shoot, but it's a shoot we want to make it very detailed, so we might stop and just pick up a couple of things here and there.
Mtoto mwenye afya ni furaha ya mama.
My guys, roll camera, roll sound.
In character.
In 5, take 1, and action!
Ah, mambo!
Joyce, habari ya leo?
Sasa uko tayari tuende chama? Ama umesahau tayari?
Pia timu za IFAS zinachangia pakubwa kuongezea nguvu mwilini wakati wa ujauzito na kuimarisha afya ya mtoto aliyekuwa tumboni na kuzuia kuzaa mtoto kwenye uzani mdogo.
So, my only this is when Salon I'm broke.
No, let's go tight. Let's go tight.
Tighter than that, eh?
Yeah.
Do you?
We have a lot of maternal cases and we have to do everything possible apart from just doing the production itself. We need to believe in what we are doing, and we believe by what we are put together here, we should be able in a position to inform and promote to many that by taking iron and folic acid supplements, you are able to carry a full-term pregnancy. It will give you more energy. And besides that, your child will be born at the right birth weight. It has not been easy. We had our challenges, I must say, at some point. The child we had taken, the mother could not take it because she felt we were taking too much about the time of the child, and it's time to go home. What to do? But we're going to improvise. This is the second major installment of our TVC by Concept Brands and Ideas. The first one having been the Golden Shine TVC, which has been running on TV. This is so special to us because it's touching a lot of lives, mothers, families, and we had to put our best foot forward.